We have a new feature in the Canopy Connect Agent Dashboard. Now, you can set up custom templates for emails and texts that your entire team can use. This is a really great feature to stay on message and ensure a professional and consistent touchpoint. Here's how to use the new templates. From the dashboard, you'll now find contact templates in the navigation. You'll see a couple of default templates for emails and texts. Click on one to edit, or create a new template from scratch. We'll just edit an existing template today. You'll see these personalization tokens. You can see the default ones, but you can also create your own. Just wrap a variable within these double curly braces, and it'll show up in the form before you send the text or email. When you're done, you can click Save. Now, when you go to your links and you choose to send a text, you'll be able to select an alternative template that you've created. I just got off the phone with Sam, so I'll use the talked about earlier template. When I choose this one, it prompts me to fill in the phone number, as usual, and then to fill in the contact name variable. Review the text and click send. That's it. Now your client will instantly get a text and can click on that link, which will open up in their mobile browser. They'll click the button, find their current insurer, sign in, and they're done. Within seconds, you'll get all the insurance information right in your dashboard, all parsed and structured for you. Plus, you'll have the PDF declaration pages and other insurance documents available as well. Now you're ready to give a real apples-to-apples quote that is sure to win their business.